Hi guys, good morning everyone. So NABARD phase 2 examination is over of 2021, and now I want to analyze the paper as it happened on 16th and 17th November 2021. Abhi tak result nahi aaya hai, but I think analysis hum log kar sakte hain. We can understand and identify kis tarah ka paper aaya tha, what kind of impact is it expected to have on the upcoming RBI and SEBI examination 2022. Or at the same time NABARD 2022 as well. So it has been seen in the past ki jo bhi exam pehle hota hai na, it has an impact on the upcoming examination. To NABARD hua 2021 mein, it will certainly have an impact on how RBI 2022 is conducted, how SEBI 2022 is conducted, and at the same time to a certain extent how NABARD 2022 is conducted. RBI and SEBI 2022 will also have an impact on NABARD 22. तो ये एक trend कुछ ना कुछ हमें देखने को मिलता है, and I'm going to discuss with you all those things very very shortly. Start करते हैं. Let's start with descriptive questions which were asked in NABARD 2021. हमने देखा था, we saw in RBI. RBI 2021 में हमने देखा था, we saw that in SA the questions were more generic, essay topics were more generic. The essay topics were more broad in nature now, which means that areas other than economics, areas other than the Indian banking system, global financial system, in areas se bahar nikal ke bhi questions were asked. The same has been seen in NABARD as well this year, which I had predicted before the examination. मैंने आपको बताया था, in a lot of videos I had discussed this, that we are expecting a similar trend, and that is what we saw in NABARD 2021. Okay, let's have a look at the questions which were asked. Contribution of tourism sector in Indian economy, this was one of the, fortunately, one of the questions which were asked by me in my mock tests on English. I think टेस्ट नंबर 7 में था ये. एग्जैक्टली द सेम क्वेश्चन, कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ टूरिज्म सेक्टर इन या ऑन इंडियन इकोनॉमी, ये कीवर्ड्स हैं. नाउ दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट ईजीएस्ट क्वेश्चन, ईजीएस्ट टॉपिक, एंड मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफकोर्स रोट ऑन दिस बिकॉज स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड है, ईजी है, कनेक्टेड विद इंडियन इकॉनमी. बट यू विल सी दैट अदर टॉपिक्स दैट वर आस्क्ड वर नॉट कनेक्टेड विद इंडियन इकॉनमी. बताता हूँ मैं आपको, benefits of social media platforms for farmers connected with the internet, what is diversity in context of workplace, suggest measures for promoting diversity at work. A question from management asked in NABARD examination, ye ek management ka topic hai, diversity at workplace, this has been asked in our NABARD examination. Very unlikely, but it shows that they are now delving into different areas for asking topics or questions in essays. Last, school dropouts in India, causes and prevention. Again, a very generic topic related to social welfare. School dropouts ki baat ho rahi hai yahan par. Okay. Not very difficult. Philosophical topics nahi the. That is a good thing. There were no philosophical topics. But on the outset and as a whole, we can say that yes, it was more multidimensional in nature, and we are going to experience the same in the upcoming RBI and SEBI examinations as well. So practice more. What is the conclusion or what is the solution? Practice more essays, number one. Why? Because you would not know what kind of essays can be asked. Gone are those times when we could predict very easily, okay, these are the questions, these are the topics that are certainly going to be asked. That is becoming more difficult. At the same time, while practicing regularly, make sure that you are covering multiple dimensions. ऐसा नहीं कि बस economy के cover कर लिए. Try to be confident in writing essays on philosophy, essays on social welfare, essays on economy, essays on agriculture. You should be confident on writing whatever comes forward. Okay? I hope that is clear. Don't worry, we will be talking more about these things in RBI 2022 when we prepare for that as well separately. But this is the conclusion that can be drawn. Overall, the essay was easy because two or three topics were on the expected lines, but yes, it was more multidimensional. There was a letter, as was clarified by NABARD, that there might be a letter. So fortunately, we practiced a lot of letters through these mock tests. So letter aaya tha, and these were very simple. Write a letter to the editor of newspaper stressing the importance of developing sports infrastructure in India to create more future Olympians. A mix of formal and informal letters to the editor have a separate classification. And letters to the editor, letters to bank manager, ye sab maine aapko practice karwaye hain. Write a letter to credit card company requesting to change your residential address. This is a letter to the bank. A pure formal letter. Ye bhi practice kare the, very obvious and simple question. Third question, village dispensary in your area is in very pitiful condition. Being a concerned citizen, write a letter to block officer making him aware of the situation. This is a letter connected with social welfare and awareness. We have practiced, I have given you some questions related to social welfare topics in letter as well. The fourth one was letter to local authority for improving local health facility. Okay, ye fourth tha. Now we don't know whether third and fourth were the same or not, but feedback ye mila hai students ke through. Very simple ones. Pressy was on uncertainty and distress. Pressy mein pata nahi lagta hai till the time I don't have the entire, you know, paragraph. Nobody knows what was the level. For some students it might have been easy, for some students it might have been difficult, so we cannot conclude. Okay, to isko wahin pe chhod dete hain. Now let's come to ESI ARD NABARD phase 2 questions. Theek hai na, isme hum lenge descriptive questions. We will have a separate session for objective questions. We will pick up only descriptive questions here. Okay, the first question. Now the pattern, supposedly pattern, is you are to be given 6 questions. Out of these 6 questions, you have to write answers to 4 questions. Out of these 6 questions, 2 questions are of 15 marks each and 2 questions are of 10 marks each. Ye hamara normal trend hota hai ya is tarah se sequencing ki jati hai. What happened in NABARD was, out of these 2 questions of 15 marks, one question was compulsory and one question had an option. But the 10 markers, there were 3 questions out of which you had to write 2 questions. There was no compulsory question. So this was changed, and this compulsory question was from agriculture and it was a difficult topic. Bahut hi technical topic tha. So what was the objective here? The objective was to eliminate UPSC kind of aspirants who were not very well versed with agriculture and rural development, जो थोड़े weak होते हैं वहाँ पर, unless they are from agriculture background. उनका background है studies में, then it would have been easy, and then NABARD would also want to have those kind of students on board. But the primary objective was to weed out the non-serious or less serious students. We can see a similar thing happening in the upcoming RBI examination as well. RBI is descriptive, SEBI is still objective. We don't know, it might become descriptive, but nobody knows as of now. So RBI hoga jo wahan par, we can have one question as compulsory, or we might also see one 10 marker as compulsory, one 15 marker as compulsory, and there are high chances that both these questions are going to be from finance or management subjects. Why? Because economic and social issues is read by both UPSC aspirants and other banking aspirants. Therefore, in order to weed out non-serious aspirants or those kind of aspirants who have been preparing for UPSC and just go and sit for RBI examination and get selected, unko remove karne ke liye, they might come out with this strategy as well. So be ready with something like that. Okay. So what was the compulsory question? This was the compulsory question. What is crossbreeding? Explain different methods of crossbreeding. What are the advantages and disadvantages of crossbreeding? 3 questions merged in 1 question. Iske andar 3 sub questions puche gaye hain. It was of 15 marks. You had to write it in up to 600 words. This was compulsory question. There was no choice. What were the other 2 questions out of which students had the option to write one? This was first one of them. review the minimum support price policy. This was one of the compulsory questions. Next compulsory question देखते हैं. WTO policies have a dual effect on Indian economy. Comment. WTO policies have a dual effect on Indian economy. We are specifically dealing with agriculture here. How WTO policy on agriculture trade exports affects India's economy both negatively as well as positively. That's why they have mentioned dual effect. We start with agriculture. We can also merge into services and manufacturing or industry exports and production. How does it affect Indian economy both positively and negatively? Okay, because it's a 15 marker, 600 words, you had to write a lot. Coming to the 10 markers, there were three questions out of which students had to write any two. Usme koi compulsory question nahi tha. What were these questions? What is drip irrigation? How can it change the face of agriculture? Discuss advantage and limitations of drip irrigation. What is social forestry? Explain its objectives and components. Farmers' dependency on non-institutional sources of finance in the agriculture sector is on a decline. Comment. Now, as you can see, the question on crossbreeding was compulsory and was from hardcore agriculture. Drip irrigation, again, from agriculture. Social forestry, again, hardcore agriculture. तो हमें ये पता लग गया कि भाई ये agriculture के questions थे और यहाँ पे even if you are a UPSC aspirant but have not read agriculture in detail, you will find it very difficult to answer these questions at length or satisfactorily to the examiner. Farmers dependency on non-institutional, more generic question. ESI agriculture का mix है, WTO again, ESI agriculture mix. तो तीन question directly आपने देख लिए कि वो they were purely from agriculture, तो agriculture की seriousness they have increased further. Okay. Now, having had a look at ESI and ART questions being asked in the descriptive paper, let's also simultaneously have a look at finance specialist of grade A, which was also held on 16-17 November. इससे आपको क्या idea लगेगा? This will help, of course, the RBI aspirants of 22. SEBI, if it becomes descriptive, 2021-22. But at the same time, the finance specialist students who are willing to write it from finance specialist field in the upcoming year in about 22, unko yahan se kafi advantage milega. Okay, so what were the questions? Difference between marketing versus sales. 20 number ka tha ye. Yahan pe humne difference dekha hai. Dekho, 20 number ka question hai. E-commerce and brick mortar, complementary or adversary? Are they complementary? Do they work together or are they opposite to each other? Difference between financial accounting versus cost accounting. Simple question hai, but you need to have detailed understanding of what marketing is, what sales is, and how do they differ. Specific points chahiye aapko 8-10, otherwise you would not be able to justify a 20 marker. Okay. Write the significance of business communication. Significance pucha hai. The question is straightforward, but aapne padha hona chahiye, rata hua hona chahiye. So you don't have to just read and understand what is business communication. You also have to remember and memorize characteristics, significance, challenges, pros and cons, all those things. Okay. Leadership styles, iske upar 10 marker ek question tha. Ye bahut simple question tha because theories ke through all of you must have read it. Similarly, I got hold of some questions related to IT stream, although I don't provide any guidance for IT stream. Finance specialist and general uske liye hoti hai, IT stream ke liye nahi hai. But I would want to discuss jo questions mujhe mile so that all the students thinking ki ma'am IT stream se likhenge, they might be helped. Machine learning and its process, difference between deep learning, data mining and machine learning. Current affairs se pick kiya hai ye question as far as I can understand. What is a BST tree? Complete code with average and worst case analysis. I have no idea what's a BST tree, but nevertheless ये IT stream का question है. Python and its data types, CMMI model. What I can gather from these questions is that the questions probably were not very difficult, बहुत basic से questions हैं. If you have theoretical understanding of information technology, then I don't think this was a difficult paper. Okay, so these were all the descriptive questions asked in NABARD phase 2 2021, both English descriptive as well as ESI descriptive. ESI ARD. प्लस फाइनेंस स्पेशलिस्ट में जो क्वेश्चंस पूछे गए थे दे आर ऑल्सो डिस्कस्ड हियर. ओके, आई होप दिस सेशन वॉज यूजफुल. आई होप इट विल हेल्प यू प्रिपेयर मोर स्मार्टली, प्रिपेयर बेटर फॉर द अपकमिंग NABARD as well as RBI examination. All the best guys, take care, bye bye.